You don't want to leave a breaking ball in the zone.